A pretty heated exchange today between Larry Cottrell and Judge Fanon Rucker as Cottrell went to court for public indecency charges. You'll remember Cottrell was the man picked up earlier this month for exposing himself to kids at a lemonade stand. When he was in court today, he admitted to the charges. He asked for leniency and some counseling from the court. He did not get a lot of sympathy, though, from Judge Rucker.
I hope you do get help, and you ask that you hope that, God takes this away from the children. So I hope in your prayer that God takes this away from you. Good luck, sir.
Well, I asked the court for help. I can't get help.
Not for me, you won't.
That's what I'm saying. I can't ever get help.
You can find help on your own. Just like I asked you if you got help before you came in here, if you knew you had a problem, you don't come and wait in your court having done this to somebody else and ask me for help. You find help on your own after you do this time.
The sentence for Larry Cottrell, 30 days in lockup. He's already served 10 days, so he has just 20 more to go before he's out again. Andrew Setters, News 5.